Hey, you everybody. Come on in and sit it down. I'm going to make you look like a Sinatra.
That was funny right there.
Crack myself up sometimes, man. Sorry about that.
Okay. Time to get serious. I am getting ready to lay out some parts. Give me a scrap piece over here. In fact, I'm gonna go ahead and mark that before I get my glue all over these gloves. And I gotta hold this plug. But I gotta mark a piece to go on these sides. Yeah.
Laminating different layers
of fiberglass cloth. Finishing resin is to apply some cloth and paint. There is a difference. You know, a long time ago I tried to use some of that Z-poxy. I was going to lay something up a long time ago, and I tried to make a part. It came out really rubbery. You know, it just never really got firm. And you know why? Because that finishing resin. There's just a difference. I'm not sure what the chemical difference is. I'm sure there's people out there that'll set us straight on that. But my point being, this is a laminating resin. Although you can paint it, you know, just like these parts, we're going to end up painting them, but still there's a difference. Outside, that's what I'm doing. In the cup, I ain't so smoky. Alright. First layer. This is my 4 ounce cloth. Going right on top of my primer. I haven't taken my tape off yet. I'm gonna leave that tape on that edge. To slop up the resin. Extra resin. I want to come right up this back wall right here. The wall, the back edge. Just lightly brush it with the brush. Work it in that corner. Trim this back edge, but if I go ahead and get it wet with epoxy, I know where to trim it. You know what I mean? I'm gonna do my dang just to make this part come out void free. Just absolutely void free. Let's see if we can do that. Got into that habit of just bringing my glass right on that edge, and man, my trailing edges come out a lot better. They're just coming out. It's awesome. Thank you.